You better believe Alex Ovechkin is watching what Austin Matthews is doing with the Leafs right now and saying, hold on, kid. I've still got some left in my tank as well. Ovechkin, 2 goals in this one. He's up to 4 already, just 3 games into the season. You can see 6-11 all time. So passes Bobby Hull for 17th place all time. Next up, Joe Sakic, 625, as well as Jarome Iginla. Both of those guys tied for 15th. So we'll assume maybe, who knows, with the way this guy can put him in, maybe in a couple of weeks we'll be talking about Ovi moving up the charts for 15th, sole possession of that department in NHL history. Wasn't just Ovi tonight, though. As you mentioned a little bit earlier, all the stars came out to play. Ovi, Oshie, Backstrom, Kuzi. They raised the cup a couple months ago, and the stars came out to play again in this one, the rematch.
They certainly did, and this is one of the things you look for. Coaches always say, our best players need to be our best players. We need them to take games over. We need them to play to their abilities, and they did exactly that. 1-0. Cue the video, 9:46 into this game. It's a 2-on-2, but Max Pacioretty's back as a defenseman. Watch the left of your screen, and that's a beautiful play by Ovechkin. But look at how hard he works without the puck. One hit. Two hits. Look, he's in motion. He's not stagnant. He isn't lazy. Timing. Outside route like a receiver in football, unchecks himself and absolutely wires that one home. This is what you like to see. Now, Braden Holtby, your ace in the net. Calm, composed. A little net front threat there, no big deal. Up on the post, back, far post, seal it. Just real calculated in the net. That save was outstanding. Point blank, courtesy of that nice feed by Ryan Reeves. But he was excellent in this game as well. So you just alluded to it, James. When you've got your superstars playing to their capability, those guys can grab games. This was a huge game. Probably even more so for the Vegas Golden Knights. Why? This is the team they went up against in the Stanley Cup Final. The Caps carried that around. They had the summer of Ovi. They had the summer of Oshie. They had everything flowing in and out of that Stanley Cup, some repairs included, as they should have. And I feel like this was a statement game for the Vegas Golden Knights, where they played well in spurts.
Yeah.
You know, we can't completely discredit them. They played well in spurts, but they didn't have enough in the tank, and the superstars took over this one for the Caps.